Hey team, it's Coach Carlson, the new head coach of women's rugby at Quinnipiac University. Very quickly, I wanted to give you some insight into your new women's rugby leadership. You ready?
As a high school student athlete, I played tennis, soccer, baseball, basketball, ran track, and competed in shot put. In 1996, I became the first female in Maryland to play high school boys baseball and found myself at the eye of a media storm when the Baltimore Sun printed this photo. I was an all-state Maryland high school soccer player. I went on to become a dual sports scholarship student athlete at Eastern Illinois University playing tennis and rugby. I was recruited by EIU to play varsity rugby and, much like you, had no experience in the game prior, but had the sheer desire to try something new and make history. I received a bachelor's degree in the field of journalism in 2003 and left EIU to become the assistant lacrosse and soccer coach at Farham College in Farham, Virginia. I returned to EIU in 2004 as a graduate assistant for the women's rugby program while pursuing a master's in physical education. I left EIU one last time in 2006 to pursue a career at USA Rugby as the emerging sports program manager. I traveled around the country to exhibit and present NCAA women's rugby and girls high school varsity rugby at conferences and conventions including the NCAA, the NFHSA, NACDA, NACWA, and the Gender Equity Conference. In 2008, the initiative was instrumental in helping Sebastian River High School achieve the first high school girls varsity rugby program in the nation.
Now in 2010, my experience has earned me a selection as a head coach for women's rugby here at Quinnipiac University. Together, we are about to embark on an incredibly exciting journey. Quinnipiac's forward thinking is proof positive that there has never been a better time to introduce the only full-contact NCAA sport for women to its student athletes and the greater Quinnipiac community. In the face of both excitement and a bit of natural skepticism to this burgeoning NCAA sport, we will well represent our university, evoke enthusiasm, and hopefully praise from our local community, students, and parents while sending a powerful message to the rest of the country that Quinnipiac Women's Rugby is here to serve as a positive and inspiring ambassador for the sport. For those student athletes who successfully negotiate this process, I am 100% committed to the advancement of your education, athletics experience, and personal development. I am thrilled by the prospect of witnessing your evolution as a blue and gold Quinnipiac student athlete while being part of the evolution of the sport of rugby on the NCAA stage. I look forward to meeting you all and thank you for your support, dedication, and pioneering spirit. Go Bobcats!